Hey guys, Dwayne here. About 3 weeks ago, I met a man named Eddie. Eddie told me a fascinating story about being attacked by three pit bulls. And this story is absolutely true. He had the scars to prove it. Okay? So here it goes. Eddie was out for a walk at night in his own neighborhood, minding his own business, when he gets attacked by three pit bulls. They come running from out of nowhere. There's nothing he could do. They were on him. Okay. One of them clamped its mouth around the back of his head. Another one grabbed this tricep, the back of his arm, and the other one had this arm. I'm not kidding. He had serious scars. This is no joke. This happened. Okay. So these dogs are like in full out kill mode. They were trying to kill him. They would not stop until he was dead. They were trying to drag him down so they could rip out his throat. Eddie was in pain and shock and surprise, but he knew enough to stay standing. Stay standing as long as you can and scream for help. Help! God, help me! God, help me! All right? He knew if he went down, he was a goner. So he's trying to walk to like a tree or a telephone pole or something to hang on to it. After, I don't know how long, a couple minutes maybe, these dogs were serious. These dogs were not giving up. Finally, a neighbor heard the commotion, grabbed a 2x4, and came to Eddie's rescue. The neighbor is going medieval on these dogs with this 2x4. My God! Luckily, the dogs decided this fight is no longer worth hanging around. So they all gave up and took off. Okay. The neighbor called 911, and he got to the hospital. He lost a lot of blood. He was just ripped up, holes in his skull. Man. But he survived, and he's a good person, and he laughs and jokes, not really about the dog story, but about other stuff. I imagine if that was me, I would be afraid of dogs for the rest of my life. But anyway, so the dogs were tracked down and euthanized. The owners of the dogs were fined and sued. I don't know for how much, and I don't know. I didn't want to pry. It's really none of my business. But anyway, so that is your pit bull story. People ask me sometimes when I go for walks or when I ride my bike, why do I wear a neck knife? I'll tell you why I wear a neck knife. Because I know right where it is. I can find it without looking. I can deploy it with either hand. And in some extreme case, that might be necessary. Okay? I personally have never been attacked by any dog. I've been chased by dogs because dogs like to chase bicycles. But I wouldn't categorize them as vicious. Really, I think they're just bored. This is something to do. All right. But if a big dog got a hold of me and drug me off my bike, it's game on. All right. It's not gonna end well for him. Anyway, so there you go. The most incredible, intense pit bull story I've ever heard. Thanks for watching. Be careful out there. Peace out.